I am not a fraud. Why am I the god? They don't make them like me no more, man. I'm a dinosaur. Blunt be tight as biker shorts, twisted like some handlebars. Little tune, not a cartoon or avatar. I just looked in a mirror like, alright, alright, alright. I would let that little nigga right there for my wife. Word, I don't need no fraud bitches in and out my life. Word, in and out my pockets, and then in and out of sight. Word.
Well, I've got a joint with my girlfriend.
Hi.
We are on a trip to Sydney. We have to be really quiet right now because it's like almost midnight and there's like lots of Asians here. Like, so I'm guessing they're all going to the same place as we are because you know what they say about Sydney. So we're just sitting here waiting for the train. Got our blankie. My snacks. We've got these sticks. Got Bwonnie's beautiful blue hair. We've been waiting for this for ages. We're gonna go and meet. We're going to Supernova. We're going to Manly, Wankamore,
Warringah Mall,
Eye Tower,
Wax Museum,
Madam Tootsie's,
no,
or Truesdale's.
However you pronounce it,
Trussards,
something like that.
Something like that.
The zoo, the aquarium.
The zoo, the aquarium. Get a cattle possum. we're gonna meet the Green Arrow, Vibe, Constantine, and Black Canary too. It's gonna be so cool.
I'm so excited.
So we will see you soon.
We out.
Hey puppy. We made it.
We made it.
Wow, this place is awesome. Alright, now where's the pub? So we just went through this pub. What's the pub called?
Prince Albert Park.
And this is like, wow, check out that. Look at that, that's cool. Got like a swimming pool behind us. Little cafe shop there. This is like, crazy. I've been here once like 5 years ago and that was only to Circular Quay in the airport. But wow, I could see myself living here. They even got a basketball court pub. And whatever that green thing is over there.
That's a slide. And a rock wall.
Cool. Ah! Fucking seawater. Why does it have to be seawater? Thing is, we're going on that boat right there. And I am shit scared of seawater. Fuck my life.
Hi.
Tell them where we are.
We're at Circular Quay.
Alright, so we're in Circular Quay, there's water. You've been here more times than me, Bob. You tell the folks back at home what this place is about.
Circular Quay is mainly like the central, like where all the shops are, and Harbour Bridge, and the Opera House.
Do you want to like take the phone and go near the water so you can show the folks? I'm shit scared of the water, I'm sorry. That's scary, I don't know how you can do it.
There you go. Okay, do you want to go wait for the ferry?
I don't know, what's up here?
Just...
Yeah, you tell them.
Newbies. We just normally sit and wait for them.
You know me, I don't wait.
I know, but
it's best
in case we don't miss it.
I am on a ferry, I'm shitting myself, and Bronny's just having a wild fan. I mean, out there.
Yeah.
Tell the internet where we are.
We are in Manly.
Yes, after a very pleasant boat ride. Felt like a refugee. We just got off the boat to Manly to immigrate. We are here to stay and take the jobs.
I think we should
This place looks really familiar, doesn't it, Bwonnie?
Yeah, let's get ridiculous.
Let's get ridiculous!
Yes, Red Foo walked right through here in the Let's Get Ridiculous video. A star has been here.
What's this, Bobby?
Sand. Actual sand. We build a sandcastle.
If you want to. You want to go touch the water?
Yeah. So, you're right to leave us alone. This is a magical place. While we're walking, want to have a chit chat?
Sure, what about?
I don't know. Well, this is vidlog 72. 70, shit, that's over 70 vidlogs, shit. I'm waiting for the Uncle Charlie movie.
Oh my god.
Look at the wave, shit. This is really cool shit. I highly recommend coming to Manly. You know, we're gonna be traveling around a lot.
Run, Mom!
No one wants to touch it.
Why for it to come to you? Look. It's like foam, touch it quick! Watch out, that's a big wave! Cool, isn't it?
So cool, I just want to strip naked. Would seawater be good for my hair?
It's salt water.
How am I gonna... I better leave... What's up here? Oh crap.
How about we put on dry sand? Take your shoes off!
That was stupid.
I said I'd take your shoes off.
Yeah, but the bitch put them back on.
Are you ready?
Yeah. I thought that was the food court down there.
No,
it's
there.
Oh, wow. So what mall are we in?
Warringah Mall. Westfield Warringah.
Oh, look at that boat.
CB Games.
I thought they had Zing here.
Any big games.
What? Different shops?
Yeah, separate.
Oh, fuck me. Sideways. It's moving by itself.
To go under, or over that way.
There is a fountain in the mall. There's a fountain in the mall. And a big giant TV. Wow.
This is so beautiful.
It is. You found Sephora yet? We're looking for a makeup shop for Bwonnie. Ooh. City Beach. What up, guys? We are just gearing up for Supernova. Do we turn the camera on you?
Sure.
My girl, a sexy girlfriend's over there and her... Want to turn around?
Hi!
Who are you going as for Supernova?
Black Canary.
Who are we going to meet?
Stephen and Mike.
Who else?
I can't say his name. Carlos.
Carlos Ferbis.
Juliana
Harkavy.
Yeah. And Matt Ryan.
Yes! If you don't know who they are, they're the Green Arrow, Constantine, Black Canary, and Cisco or Vibe, whatever you want to call them. So. And if you're wondering what I'm going as Spider-Man. See, I've got the suit ready here. There will be a... You've probably seen a video, I hope I've uploaded the video, of my costume, same with Bronny's costume. It's gonna look real dope. So, at the sound of the fart, let's get this costume on.
We both farted.
Okay, we're just strolling along Sydney and there is a Lightning McQueen truck. Why is there a Lightning McQueen truck?
It's cool.
It is cool.
Hi.
Hi.
Nooney and Jim here.
So we are on our way to Supernova. We are all ready in our costumes. Just gonna put our masks on and then we're all good to go. Hopefully nothing bad will happen to us, because you know, I'm like the bearer of bad luck around here. And here is a possum.
Hi.
Why don't you go tell everyone about your costume and what you've used to put together?
I'm wearing my leather boots, leather pants, a leather jacket, and my corset, and my buttocks.
Yes.
And the wig and a mask. That is for later.
It is. Well, we're going to go and take some trains, and this is going to be a very fun adventure. It takes us an hour to get there.
What are you moving for? Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Hi, we're here!
We made it! Supernova 2018.
Here we go.
Let's see how we go. Now, where are we? What's this place called?
The Dome.
We're in the Dome, but you should check out this shit behind us. Ready? All those Comic-Con stores, a stack of pop vinyls, merchandise, shirts. I am so keen. We just saw Stephen Amell. What was your reaction to Stephen Amell, bub?
Oh my god, it was amazing.
We've met Cisco, Carlos Valdez. Now we've still got Juliana Huckabee, aka Black Canary, and Matt Ryan, aka John. Constantine. People. Yeah. Aquaman. Hey bub, did you enjoy yourself for your first Supernova?
Oh my god, it was amazing.
So we got a whole bunch of crap. I changed out of costume a bit earlier because, you know, when you're meeting stars and taking photos of people, you're going to want to, like,
show your face
and shit. But look at all this junk. We're going to go straight to my hotel room soon. Have a look at our stuff in about another hour, give or take. Look at that. You don't see that kind of stuff where I am. I don't know what it means, but it's cool. Everything's cool. The doctor was here to say it's fantastic. Yeah, well, we're gonna go catch a train now. Two trains. The things you find around Sydney are hotels, skyscrapers, lots and lots of lights. And this town has everything, including a picture of Kim Jong-un as a sloth. Take it in, people. Yeah. Welcome to Sydney.
What's up, YouTubers? It's Looney Bin Jim here.
Oh, cha-la-la-la-la-la-ly.
Yeah. What's up, YouTubers?
What's all of you mind?
And anyways.
Panty Popper Bwonnie. We just had the maddest feed in Sydney. Like, we found this nice little joint up, where are we?
Some street in Australia.
We're in Surry Hills, Sydney, somewhere. The place was called Norfolk, was it?
Yep.
Norfolk Pub, highly recommend it. It's so good.
This time it didn't take us an hour to find.
Exactly, like $20 meal. I got the thickest ass steak. It's so good. It burnt to a crisp, just the way I like it. It was so burnt, I yelled out to it saying, "You were the chosen one, Anakin!" You know, my friends give me shit for the way I cook my steaks. You know,
now lift.
Top one, very top.
I will show you a trick. Once I get one. How to get more in this box.
Oh shit.
Maybe a parallax spot.
There you go.
Good work.
Just keep the money on what I spent, $220.
Alright.
we just finished playing this Injustice game. How mad is that? And it even shoots out cards. How cool is that? That is like the best game in history. I love you. And of course, I kicked her ass.
I love you.
I love you too, but I kicked your ass in Injustice.
I love
you. Alright, Bubby, tell us where we are.
Darling Harbour.
We are in Darling Harbour. Wow. It'll do a Ferris wheel over there.
Mini not much sports.
Did he?
Yeah. There you go, look
at that. Oh, this is the best.
Look, boat taxis.
We should take one. Where's it take us?
Whatever you want. Moringa, not Moringa, any wharfs.
How much do you think it would be? We should get one. Or did I just charge on our Opal card?
Opal card, I think.
We should so take one.
We have a bar here. We should get down there soon because there's a massive one. Do you want me to take you over there? The afterwards aquarium?
Yeah.
Wildlife.
Yeah. Wow, this place looks cool. What's that?
What?
These things. Yeah.
Snake,
oh,
snake.
So where do we start?
Here.
So we're on reptiles.
I'm a shua. Come on, shua. Turtle.
Turtle. What the heck is that? It's like the human centipede, but like frog version. How about that frog's probably thinking, oh, the things I do to get on the internet. Hello, gorgeous. He's popping up to say hello. Alright, that's a little bit awkward. A little awkward position. Oh, it's, oh god. What an orgy happening. Whoa. Is that real or stuffed?
That's real.
Yeah, still he is.
There's one right there.
Sorry, they let us walk around kangaroos? What happens if one decides to come and kick the crap out of us? Okay. Oh, you can pat them. Oh, cool. Whoa, look at the size of that thing. That is bigger than us.
Wow.
It's coming inside. He's inside.
Oh, what's the other one like
this thing? No, he's not coming inside. Look, there's glass. He can't come.
Ethan, are you here? Sure, it's
not fake. Oh, big bad stuff. He needs to come down.
Ethan,
look, he's moving. I am so much in love with you.
Say that again on camera.
I am so much in love with James.
Yay. That's Uncle Charlie for you.
Uncle Charlie. Seahorses!
Look at the seahorses.
Is that 15?
Oh, we're in like a ship.
Yeah.
Look at that. Look at this weird thing. Oh wow. Chewy fish. Oh, it's a hologram. That's cool. Hey, isn't that Finn from Finding Nemo, Bob? Or Scar, whatever his name is.
Yeah. I have noses.
Hey, it's Dory. That one up there looks like Dory. Shout out to Ellen DeGeneres.
Warm water. It's warm water,
that's why. I thought they're using fog machines.
It's an
axolotl.
It's an axolotl.
It's an axolotl. Where are we next? Hey Bob, you need to do it.
What?
That thing you do at the pet shop.
What? The thicker. Thick glass.
Oh wait a minute, we're finished, I think. Are we? Holy shit!
This is amazing!
There is some big fish. There's a few dollars. Oh, go for a piece of lettuce in the fruit. It's like the same girl, but I think she's meant to be holding the something. It does look like the black pearl. I think this is where you can feed animals. Oh, everything we saw down there is up here. Oh, there's two of them. Oh wow.
But like imagine if we were surfing and that like was on its way to the
shore. Oh, that must be the ride you go on. Who are you? God, look at life like this guy looks. Wow.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
James.
How sad.
Remember when I did my pick his nose?
You look very sexy, I'm just saying, you know, maybe me and you, oh, you prick's ignoring me.
Spectacular, right?
Oh, yeah, there you go. Thanks. Hey, bourbon. Okay, I'm just gonna, I've been asking you, wanna ask you a question. Is your nose real? Can I just... I knew it, it's fake. It's fake nose. Holy crap, it's Wolverine. Oh, cool.
How you feeling, Mama?
Good. Do you want a picture with him? What's going on, Harold? You gonna get a try? Do you know what they're using? Wow, things just get better and better around here.
It's a bit chilly.
What is it?
It's chilly.
Chilly. We'll need some warm food, won't we? Or maybe a hot chocolate for Bwonnie?
You wanna have a look at the cafe, Linda?
Cafe? What's the chance of getting it held up?
What's up, YouTubers? Lunavin Jim here.
My girlfriend's probably getting sick of me putting the camera on us all the time, but I just want to capture every moment. Look at the city behind me. That is a great...
No, look at me. Come on.
Well, greatest thing on, greatest girl on earth, greatest city on earth.
What's up, YouTubers? It's Bwonnie Pickle here.
Bwonnie Pickle.
Yeah, it is.
And then, like, the other... But Tuesday, you finish all of them, right?
I'm going to go to the starting part.
Yep. Go ahead, back up. You okay?
Yeah. Cool, isn't it?
Huh?
Cool, isn't it?
Very cool. Look at the bar.
Should we go on a move to Sydney?
Kinda do now.